Welcome to another episode of Google Riffs. Today,
we are talking about the fantastic, wonderfully feminist, beautiful artist, Frida Kahlo. She, of course, is known for a lot of self-portraits. She's also known to have the most tumultuous relationship in all of our history with, of course, Diego Rivera, the wonderful and brilliant muralist. But Frida kind of lived in a very weird place of emotional duress, and it really comes through in her work. She had polio as a kid, she got into a horrible accident in her teens, and lived in a lot of pain. You could feel the painful energy in her work, the intensity, and also really the femininity of her work, even though she had a mustache, like a mustache kind of like this. That is the Frida Kahlo mustache. Thank you, Manny. She also had the unibrow, obviously famous for that, but she was really beautiful. Her work was really beautiful. It had the essence and the spirit of woman. But, you know, I think what she does better than most artists is that, you know, there are a lot of really beautiful technical painters like Zorn and Sargent and Saroya. But what she does so beautifully is she gets the emotional spirit. It's hard to be a great emotional painter, but when you feel the pathos in her work, that's difficult to do, and I feel like she pulls it off in spades. Just check her work out. If you don't know her, a lot of you do, obviously. She's a Mexican painter and a spirited painter, and if you don't know her work, stop, wait. Wake up and really experience her. She is a wonderful, beautiful painter, irregardless of the mustache and the unibrow.